So, how is it going, guys and girls? It's Oakley here. Today with you guys is going to be a pack opening. There are some jumbo packs available right now, but when you're watching this, they won't be available as there's like 40 minutes left on them. Just quickly showing you the team of the week, but if you want to have a go at opening up some packs, because this team of the week is sick, if you want to have a go at them, be sure to check out fastfootcoins.com. They are the cheapest service available on the market, and they're also very quick and reliable, so be sure to go check them out. And if you use the discount code OKL or OKLFISH at checkout, you will get a discount off your coins. So, we've got Inform Bale. Bank. We've got Inform Kaká. Inform Royce. Bank. Second Inform Royce, actually. Now, though, it might be second Inform Bale as well. We've got Diego Costa as well. So any one of them would just be savage. Absolutely savage. But without further ado, let's get into the packs. But we're going to let the ball spin and see how we get on. We're not even going to skip this one. First pack of the day. Don't even know who that was. Julio César. 30 silver players. Here we go. The ball spins, it spins, it spins, and we get Jovetic. I can't pronounce his name properly, but that is a pretty good pull. 84 rated. I am relatively happy out of the rest of the pack, though. It is pretty shit. David Luiz as well, actually. That was not a bad pack. That was not a bad pack at all. Pack number three, EA. What can be done for me, buds? Buds? What can be done for me, homeboys? I should really have that. I really should get some hummus and pitta. Because that, as we all are well aware, is the way to get the players. Freaking, who the fuck is that? Who even, what? Exactly, mate, Watson and Wooten. Please, I'm gonna skip this one. What? That's even worse. So lads, obviously, because the luck has been so shit so far, I went to go grab some pitta. Oh, mate, look what I just pulled out. It's got freaking dust particles blowing around on it. Oh, lads, you want some extra freaking, to quote Joe Weller, non-moldy pitta bread? Definitely not going to be having any of that pitta, for sure. So what we're going to do is we are gonna open up pack number five and just hope. I tried, EA, please listen to me. I tried to get some pitta and hummus. I tried. You can be fucking about this guy. I hate this guy. Oh, actually though, I think this chap here goes for a little bit. So that was a pretty good pack, actually. Pack number, this is pack number six or five. I don't know, I've lost now. Gibbs, fucking 78 rated. It's opening and we get, boom. Maicon, and Pepe. All right, lads, this is now going down in the history of being my worst 15K packs I've ever had. This has the potential to be a diabolical pack opening. Fuck, man. How is he even still playing football? There is massive gray hairs, 84 rated keeper, but I've never even heard of you in my life. You can go straight in there. I'm pretty sure I'm inhaling some of the moldy pitta bread dust particles. Fucking Jefferson, mate. Come on, look at this. What? Please do something for me. I'm not gonna skip it. I'm putting the controller down. I'm shutting my eyes. I didn't see what that was. Okay, I'm gonna open my eyes now. If my best player was a West Bromwich Albanian lad, I am gonna be pissed. Freaking Zapata. It sounds like some sort of mosquito repellent. Oh, fucking, have you used your Zapata today? No, fuck, man, awful. So as always, guys, what I do after I've finished off the jumbo pack, I'm going to do one 7.5K pack, see what we end up with as I do my outro. So if you guys enjoyed this video, please be sure to drop a like rating. 1500 likes would be absolutely sick. Let me know if you've had a go at these jumbo packs as I get Pastore. Ugh. Awful, this would easily be the worst session of jumbo packs I've had in a very long time. The pitta has been the main upset, really. I need the pitta, I should have gone out to Asda's or Tesco's and got some, really, because that has just completely zonked me out. But as I said, hopefully you guys enjoyed this video. If you have, a like rating would be very much appreciated. Don't forget to subscribe if you're new around here. Check me out on Twitter. And don't forget to go check out Fast Foot Coin so you can have a go at some of these packs yourselves and hopefully you have better luck than I will. I'll speak to you all soon. Have a great day and goodbye. Oosh.